A public meeting in Tacoma's Lincoln District is giving residents a timeline for activity on the site of the old Puget Sound Hospital. The site near the Tacoma-Pierce County Health Department is slated for the new home of South Sound 911. At the meeting, officials described a timeline where the bid to demolish the old hospital will go out this month. Design work for the South Sound 911 facility will begin in February, and in March, 6 months of cleanup will start to get the hospital ready for demolition in September.
Being able to move forward with demoing this building and having that problem building, an empty building, go away, I think will be greatly welcomed by the neighbors and neighborhood. It also then allows the South Sound 911 facility to move forward.
If all goes as planned, the Pierce County Council and 911 Board will take a vote in October to begin construction of the new facility. It could be operational by 2019.